You're asleep on the couch with Tammy, and she looks straight up at me. The reproach in her eyes is imagined, but the pain that I feel is real. She jumps down and her tail is swishing like a feather right under your nose. And then you wake up and you're bleary-eyed. I say I'm sorry, I can see you've cried. You look frail as you stand before me. Then you curse and kick a chair, and the dog, bless her heart, licks my fingers, but she jerks every time you swear. I feel sick and my hands are shaking. This is how all our fights have begun. You say you've had it, and you say screw you. I say I love you, and I know it's true. You're not the man you should have been. I let you down somehow.
Not the one I could have been.
I'm not the woman I could have been.
I can be that woman.
But I can be that woman now. You're confused when you turn to face me. Is it true or is she drunk? But it's clear that I've hit my rock bottom. I'm aware of how far I've sunk. And the dog is the first to feel it. There's a shimmer of hope in your eyes. You can't believe it, but you're close to tears. Oh God, I'm sorry for the wasted years. You're not the man you should have been. I let you down somehow.
Not the one I could have been.
I'm not the one.